Ronald Nored is still in Butler blue, but he switched it up to Brownsburg purple today. After getting the approval of the school board, the college senior officially named their next boys basketball coach.
Never thought that it would get to this point that, you know, I would be at Gordon Hayward's alma mater. So I've heard a lot of good things so far about the players. You know, over time, I've heard a lot of good things about the community of Brownsburg. And the thing that was attractive to me about this was that community piece. You know, I hear about how good of schools Brownsburg has, you know, the good people that you get to work with at Brownsburg.
Nored may be young, but he understands how to handle the pressure of big games. Butler appearing in back-to-back Final Fours in 2010 and 2011.
He's got not as much experience coaching, but what experience he does have, you couldn't duplicate with 20 years of coaching. I mean, the pressure that he's had to deal with and handle, and the cameras and interviews and so forth that he's gone through in the 2 years of their national championship run, a high school coach couldn't get that in 40 years.
Aside from his success as a player, Nored also impressed Brownsburg with his AAU summer travel team experience, where he was a coach for the past 2 years.
This has been one of the coolest things that I've ever, you know, been a part of. Playing the Final Four is great. You know, playing at Butler is great, and this is right up there with it.
All week has been, like, crazy and hectic. I've been hearing rumors that Nora was going to be coach, but I didn't believe it, so I'm just like, yeah, whatever. But now that I see it, I'm, like, so excited. Everyone at the school is excited. That's, like, the talk around the school right now.